Hi, I'm Nick Rogers from infotainment.com, and here's this week's vehicle and infotainment news updates. The biggest happenings in the vehicle and infotainment world came from the Consumer Electronics Show in Las Vegas. There were some big time reveals of new technology in cars. Sony unveiled a new concept electric car. Yes, you heard me correctly, a car called the Vision-S. This prototype incorporates Sony's imaging and sensing technologies, as well as onboard software regulated using Sony's AI, telecommunications, and cloud technologies, in order to continuously update and evolve its features. The vehicle isn't slated for production anytime in the near future, though. Also at CES 2020, Fiat Chrysler unveiled their new hybrid electric Jeep Wrangler, Jeep Compass, and Jeep Renegade 4xe models. The new models are part of the company's plans to electrify all vehicles of the iconic SUV brand by the year 2022. Details about the hybrid's range or fuel economy have not been released, but the company is actively marketing the new products. They plan to debut the Wrangler 4xe model at the Geneva Motor Show in March, the 4e Compass will debut at the New York Auto Show, and the 4e Renegade will debut at the Beijing Motor Show. So stay tuned to Infotainment for information as it becomes available. Also, you remember BlackBerry? The company is partnering with Amazon to create what they're calling the Intelligent Connected Vehicle Software Platform. The platform will combine BlackBerry's QNX Secure Vehicle Operating System, which is already in use by GM, Volkswagen, and Ford, with Amazon's AWS Internet of Things and machine learning capabilities. The companies claim that the combination of technologies will make cars smarter and more secure. And the system's ability to provide faster and more secure access to vehicle data means that manufacturers can offer features such as cockpit personalization, better vehicle health monitoring, and improved driver assistance systems without having to go to the dealer for updates. But that's all there is for this update. So to make sure you don't miss out on any upcoming vehicle and infotainment news, be sure to follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter at infotainment.com. And you can also follow us on YouTube at infotainment. So thanks for joining us, and we'll see you next week.